It's me, Natalia. Today, I will be creating something colorful for my dance routine. Can you guess what I'm up to? I have a bunch of art materials and cool clothes from Nike.
I partnered with Nike to create the coolest dance costume for my performance later, so stay tuned.
I'm gonna make the most creative dance costume ever! Of course, with the help of my mom.
Hi everyone! We're gonna be a costume designers for my little dancer today. Are you ready, Natalia?
Yes, Mom! Let the crafting begin! Aside from dancing, I love playing with my friends and hang out with my siblings. And of course, to bond with my parents.
Natalia, are you ready to paint?
Yes, Mom! Projects with my mom. So for today's dance challenge, I want to paint my Nike shirt to make it a DIY dance costume.
Were you able to choose the clothes that you're gonna wear later?
Yes, Mom.
Oh, nice.
I have this black shirt and these black pants from Nike.
Good choice. So let's start our DIY session. So here are the materials that we're going to use. First, we have textile paint. Next, we have clip for the barrier. We need this for the protection layer. And of course, we need a brush.
Hey guys, you know painting on fabric is fun, but you have to be really careful.
That's right guys, because once you paint in the fabric, you cannot erase it anymore. So before we start, you need to be ready for your design. Do you have any idea already of what you want to paint?
Yes, Mom. Things that I want to paint are like shapes, animals, rainbows, flowers, nature. Yeah. I always like to paint with my mom. And here's some.
So our first step, we should outline the design in the shirt. So next, we need to prepare the shirt and we need to put the barrier for protection. So this is the barrier. We need to put it inside in between the shirt. And then we need to put the clip
here, right?
So it won't move. Here, there you go.
Guys, you could also use recycled items like cardboard and always ask an adult to help.
So next, our textile paint is ready. Here's your brush.
It's painting time!
T-shirt white first, so the color will pop. And next, we add color on it. Natalia, what's your favorite color?
Blue, pink, and purple.
Have you tried customizing costume before?
No.
So this is the first time you're doing costume?
Yes.
Okay. Are you excited to wear it later?
Yes.
How do you feel in customizing your own costume?
Good and fun. Mom, how long do I have to wait for it to dry?
It depends. Usually, we need to wait for 24 hours. But if we're in a hurry, we could use a heat gun or a blow dryer. Now, you could add finishing touches on the sides of the flowers.
I can't wait! I'm excited to wear this for my dance performance. In 3, 2, 1. And this is my DIY dance costume. I love it! Now I'm ready to record my dance video. We'll be right back. about my dancing costume.
You did a great job.
Thank you, Mom.
I love your costume and the choreography of your dance, and your dance is so perfect.
Thank you, Mom. Thanks, Mom. And thanks to Nike for being my partner. Guys, always remember to express and show your talents and have fun on your journey. Thank you for watching. Bye!